I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to return an Xbox game bought from the Microsoft Store for a refund. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Maybe you were super excited for a game that didn't turn out to be what you expected. Maybe you or someone else purchased the wrong version of a game by accident. Or maybe you purchased a game that's loaded with bugs that makes the game unplayable. No matter the reason, Microsoft makes it fairly easy to return Xbox games bought from the Microsoft Store for a refund. The only rules to keep in mind are that you can only request a refund for a game within 14 days of the purchase date and that you can't have accumulated a significant amount of playtime in the game. Now let's walk through the steps to return an Xbox game bought from the Microsoft Store for a refund. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Xbox.com. Log in to the Microsoft account associated with the Xbox account where you purchased the Xbox game you want to return and get a refund for. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of this screen and then click My Microsoft Account. Your Microsoft account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Payment and Billing in the menu along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Order History in the list of options. The Order History screen is shown. Step 4. Find the game you want to return in this list. If that purchase is eligible for a refund, you'll see refund information associated with it. Click Refund Information if it's available. The Request a Refund for Digital Game screen is displayed. Step 5. Navigate down to the lower part of this screen where you'll see a list of your purchases. Find the Xbox game you bought from the Microsoft Store that you want to request a refund for. Click to place a checkmark next to that game and then click Request a Refund. A Request a Refund window pops up. Step 6. Choose the reason you're requesting a refund and then provide any additional details. Click Next after entering this information. The next screen will ask you to confirm the information you entered prior to submitting it. Step 7. Review this information and then click Submit. You'll see a message that your request for a refund has been submitted and could be under review for up to 72 hours. You can check on the status of your refund request by clicking Refund Information next to your game, scrolling down to the bottom of that screen, and then clicking Refund Status. You'll see the status of any refund requests you've made. When your Xbox game refund request is approved, you'll see the status change to Request Approved. You'll also receive an email from Microsoft letting you know that your refund request was approved. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.